In today's video, we're gonna see how much time it takes to do an effective bicep workout for naturals. और खास बात about today's workout is कि ये workout पूरा live रहेगा, कैमरा बंद नहीं होगा, तो total time हम note करेंगे stopwatch लगा के, warm up included कितना time लगता है। Just 1 kg dumbbells. Don't underestimate the power of 1 kg dumbbells. Yeah. Whoa. Make sure to keep those dumbbells in on rack again. Don't be a dumbass who lifts heavy weights but cannot put that back on rack. मैं biceps पे जितना rest वैसे करता हूँ उतना ही कर रहा हूँ. ये नहीं है कि video के लिए मैं कम या ज़्यादा कर रहा हूँ. उतना ही रहेगा. Oh. हर एक एक्सरसाइज के बाद थोड़ा ज़्यादा रेस्ट वर्सेस रेस्ट इन बिटवीन सेट्स. I'm gonna do some high cable curls. जब आपकी एल्बो बॉडी के आगे रहती है तो वो शॉर्ट हेड को ट्रेन करता है. सो शॉर्ट हेड और लॉन्ग हेड दोनों ट्रेन हो रहे हैं इस वर्कआउट में. Last set. Yeah. Yeah. यहाँ या वहाँ? यहाँ ठीक आ रहा है या उधर? So that was my bicep workout, which usually I do like 90% of the time. Kitna time laga? 19 minute kuch second, including warm up. Ab warm up ki baat karun, bilkul basic warm up kiya maine, arm swings kiye aur thodi elbow ko kiya aur wrist ko kiya taki baad mein pain develop na ho. And just it took 20 minutes. Now those guys who come to gym and train biceps for like 60 minutes, I want to ask you ke kya milta hai? Unless you are on steroids and you are doing massive number of sets like 20, 25, there is no need for a natural to do that much amount of work in a single session, especially for a single muscle or short or jo ek small muscle bicep, right? So 20 minutes mein 4 exercises humne ki, total 12 sets. Main kabhi kabhi 3 exercises bhi karta hun, wo bhi itne time mein khatam ho jati hai 15 minutes mein. So just to give you a guideline ke you are not wasting your time at gym kuch aur karte hue, right? Aur abhi filhal I am on a fat loss diet and I am consuming less carbohydrates. Pehli exercise mein warm up sets bhi kiye the aur last exercise mein sirf weight change kiya tha hammer curls mein 15 kg se start karke then reduced to 12.5 kg, then last set was with 7.5 kg. Baki tino exercise mein weight constant rakha. That's what you can do also. Pehli exercise jab aap karte ho kisi muscle ki to aapko zyada warm up sets chahiye hote hain, baad mein aap seedha working pe aa sakte ho. So hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you learned from this video or aisa workout live or kis kis muscle group ka dekhna chahoge. We will make that. Thank you very much. This is Daman Singh signing off. Bye bye. Jitna bhi hai bina TK ka hai. I want to thank me for believing in me. I want to thank me for doing all this hard work. I want to thank me for having no days off.